35. How many grams of water are present in 100 ml of 0.1 m solution of sulfuric acid? Very interesting question. This is coming under the molality, small m. What is small m? N2 by W. This is the definition for molality. That is equal to M2 by M2 into 1 by W1. This is the answer, the formula. So A 10 gram, B 20 gram, C 50 gram and D 100 gram. So let me calculate to give you the correct answer. This is the formula we know already, just now I have written. Now come back. In 100 ml of 0.1 m sulfuric acid, so let me say 0.1 gram of acid in 100 ml means 99.9 gram of water is there. Okay. So 1 gram means 99 gram of water is there. So in 100 ml 0.1 sulfuric acid, so I can now simply say 99.9 grams of water, that is equivalent to 100 gram approximately. Go and see the verify. So 100 gram is the correct answer.